book without a picture. And when I did some research on what this piece was about, because it's very jazzy and then very sweet and then very jazzy again, I found out that the composer intended for this to be a musical picture of the eruption of Vesuvius at Pompeii, complete with people who don't survive it. So, well.